For the D O N U T way. Wow, you actually have to use the down smash attack. Where I go. Hello. There's gotta be a reason the camera's directing in there. Well, that was easy enough. I got me some wood. Wait, what's with the X things? Oh.
I don't know. It's always the same thing. I'm tired of playing carnival games at the circus.
Yeah, but remember the archery contest last year when Ryder somehow shot himself in the foot.
Oh man. Okay, that was worthy. I guess I'll go.
Yeah, I was thinking I should wear some leather boots or something. In case of stray arrows, you know.
Good idea. Maybe you could get some at the shoemaker's.
I'll get you. Engaging target.
No, you won't. Okay, clearly the Black Knight is the villain here.
Bentley, this doesn't look like any medieval cobblers I've seen.
Yeah, even women's shoe stores aren't this diabolical.
There's something fishy going on.
I agree. For now, just find the leather and get out of there.
Ugh.
What is it with bad guys and lasers?
Yeah. Solid target back there. We have to backtrack to this place for a mask. We get the arrow ability. That'd be so funny. Been here yet, have we?
Inside those circus tents. Sly, I spotted a small opening at the top of that bar tent. What I don't see is how you are going to get up there.
The circus. I could have been the greatest trapeze artist.
Sure. Anyway, the tent.
And with your shell, you'd be a natural for the guy they shoot out of the cannon every night.
Right, cannons. Look, you better go check out that tower. It's a good vantage point, and we can assess the situation from there.
Yeah, look for bottles.
Okay, Sly, get up that tower, and you can break out the new outfit and toy I made with those materials.
Arrow the cabals.
Oh,
first.
So there was a reason for that.
Over here, because I found the one behind the bear. Ah, cool. What do you mean, this? Oh.
It appears the guards have plenty of ammunition lying around. Oh, I think you will work perfectly here. Press the L2 button to change it to the outfit now.
Right, stupid.
Now grab one of the arrows from that basket. Try standing next to it and pressing the circle button.
Okay.
Fly, that bow will fire an arrow with an attack stroke. Use it to create a pathway here. Try to hit that target across the gap. Press and hold the R1 button to draw the bow, then release it to fire. One thing, Sly, I built that bow to impart a unique vibrational resonance to arrows, which will dramatically affect their aerodynamics. You can even use the left stick to steer an arrow while it's still in flight. It should make hitting moving targets a piece of cake.
Somehow this place looks smaller from the outside.
Fly, my scan shows the ground in here is rigged with motion detectors, which means you'll need to stay off the floor. You wanted to be a trapeze artist? Here's your chance.
Cool. How's this sound for a stage name? The Amazing Cooperone! That's good.
It sounds like bad Italian takeout. I'm betting that platform is where they're keeping Gallant. Go check it out.
All right, smart guy. On my way.
We missed!
Right on target.
Full of puns, just like Danny Phantom. Yeah, a minute.
Bullseye.
Obviously. I move faster than normal Sly. Oh, for God's sake.
I hate the smell of cinch tail fur.
Really now. It's my surprise. Oh, it's behind the barrel. Wait, I can steer? What? I can get surely. Oh my god, that's so awesome! 6 minutes video left. I doubt I'm going to make it. Let's go around them.
Nail. I just want to know where all these cannonballs are landing.
Why are you concerned about that?
Has this much ammunition?
Obviously, they're on the floor. I mean, they're gonna land on the floor. I wouldn't.
Sir Gallant, my name is Sly. Come to rescue you.
Greetings, friend. But I require no rescue.
I am merely biding my time until the
proper strategic moment. Yes, that.
So, how long have you been biding your time?
Well, I suppose it has been about a fortnight.
All right. If you want to stay here with the cannonballs and flaming rings, that's fine. I'm heading back to my gang's hideout to plan our next move.
You make a good point, sir. Yes, I believe the time is now. Let us rush forward, that we may strike a crushing blow against the black tyrant who imprisoned me.
Whoa, one thing at a time. Let's just get back to the hideout first.
Will that tyrant be a knight? If I turn the game off now, I wonder if it will restart, whatever. We're letting it that long.
Once Sir Gallif calmed down, we returned to the hideout and got the whole story. The surrounding area was held in the iron grip of a fearsome black knight. His origin was a mystery, but his
silver knight
and technological might was impressive. He'd even created a new type of robotic guard, which patrolled tirelessly and without mercy. Gallif had been captured when he tried to take on these guards single-handedly. Bentley searched every criminal database in existence, but couldn't find a thing. All we had were more questions. Had Le Paradox somehow made an ally from this time period? And how had this Black Knight managed to create those mechanical monsters? When we explained to Sir Gallif who we really were, I don't know if he believed us or not. But it didn't matter. He just started ranting about
taking the fight to the enemy and restoring the Cooper honor.
Needless to say, the guy was a little intense.
Sorry, the video
until
cuts
figured out what
randomly
was going on,
and like,
I could see we were
like 1 minute
to keep
left
him on a short leash.
Wow, we're just in time. All right, bye bye. And there we go.